Alright, we're back. Anyways, let's keep exploring. Our shit. Of course, there's radiation. Or it's green. Either way. Actually, it's just green. Fault via 22. Alright, let's quick save. This thing's covered in greenery, that's for sure. The man was definitely here. All his research materials here. Break camp. Coatless. Let's go back to the entrance and go left. Okay. So that just leads back to elevator. Okay, interesting. A lot of plants here. As long as the plants aren't trying to kill me, I'm fine with everything. UV lights for the plants. Someone was doing research here. It's more. Alright, entry 3. So the mantises. There's more bugs in here too. That's a little bust. What's over here? Data entry 6, 7, and 8. Lots of plants, that's for sure. What do you see? Boone, you can't just say eat this and not attack any. Alright, next floor, I guess. Elevator's right there. That probably goes. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell?
Eat this.
They seem harmless until something happens. More mantises. Alright, main research lab here. Oh shit. I need to get admin clearing. Can't
run from me.
Entry 6. Guess we go. Oops, wrong way. Guess we go down.
All mine.
Oh, there's one right there. Better dead. Better safe than sorry. These green things are nasty. I'll take some water. Mushrooms out of toilets, urinals. Projector. Okay, this must be the overseers. Override a door sight, okay. I'm here typing. Billiards table. Alright. More logs. Alright, yep. Now what about this one? Down we go. Alright, quarters first. That hurt. That's a child. Well, I just murdered a child. This one seems the cleanest out of them all. Mushrooms. Okay, no one else here. A leaf blower. Pre-war book. A bed of mushrooms. Wonder glue. I guess we're done here. Couldn't find anything of use. Clinic time. No one's in the clinic. All right, here we go. Case 162. Case 162 group. Alright, this terminal is still active. Species 1. Fly trap increase. So the fungus, the Venus flytraps, and the mantis were upgraded in terms of let's check in all angles. That angle's clear. Alright, mantis eggs there. So we gotta go the other way. We need the key for that one. Back to oxygen recycling. Oh, okay, this is the room we were looking at. So what exactly do they want me to do here? There ain't anything here that I can use, can I? Doesn't appear like it. Can't move anything. HEPA 20 cartridge filter. Maybe take that. I I don't see anything we can interact with immediately. Well, maybe we take this to the oxygen on the other side. That door is locked, so we definitely need a key. Probably keep exploring this area since we got what we needed from that. To the right. Oh shit, that scared me. Okay, I can't get through that yet. Here we go. Let's keep exploring. Maybe we'll find the guy. Alright, this seems like the only direction to go. Quick save. Nothing that way. Oh my. This is a very large cavern. Do a hard save real quick. Let's see. Man, it's killing everything. I guess this is what the flamer's for. I want to take a picture of it real quick. Hey, you motherfuckers, stop. Ah, well, never mind. It's dead now. That seems like... I don't say, this seems like the way out, I would assume. Yeah, it looks like the way out. Alright, what's the other way though? I want to finish clearing this before anything. Oh, hello there. You're still alive. Holy shit.
Took your sweet time. Oh, she's such a dear. Not like that pompous little pedant she works for. But that's neither here nor there. These plants have gotten completely out of control.
I'll be glad to help.
Good. Meet me on the second level.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna follow you since we're gonna be doing this. But this seems like a good spot to end this episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please like down below. Did comment, did it, comment, did. And we'll see you more about the notification. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names: Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you, you may call me Tiffany.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?